No, so this is a public place, so I gotta be careful. This is where easily set up shop. I was in the London public library, I might run across. Karl Marx, writing Das Kapital. And, of course, the Communist Manifesto. But I'm not. I'm writing other books. But, I bought this camcorder for the specific purpose of, walking down 4th Avenue. When the Pride Parade begins Sunday, which is supposed to be a nice day. And I have 64 gig space on a hard drive, just on the disk on this camcorder, which I paid about $300 for. Good pictures and good video and really good thing. Did you ever see that movie Proof of Life? Yeah. So Denzel Washington. I met Denzel Washington one time. I was sitting up to see him. I think he was prepping for a movie about veterans. Yeah, he was going by Watt, last name. Well, he's been last in Washington, but he was incognito. He was at the VA hospital. Lately, he did some groups, too. I was in one of the groups. It's very interesting. But this is the ninth floor. Library. It's a very nice library. It's got nice, bright colors. It has a bullet collection. Remember what that said? Like the Civil War things. I can't download this messenger. Keep trying it. Wi-Fi here is awesome. Legally, I should not do this, because legally it could be construed as a violation of privacy, which was, under the next administration was passed, the Privacy Act, and also the Freedom of Information Act. I used to work for the National Security Agency, which was okay. I worked for the CIA, it's also okay. And so I have a code name. Paul. I chose it myself. Originally they called me Barking Dog. I don't know why. They thought that was a good cover for me. But I have no official cover. That means I'm a true spot.